Hello underwater friends, in this video I'm gonna give you 10 fun facts about the skeleton shrimp. Enjoy! The Caprylidae, also known as skeleton shrimp, are tiny animals that can reach up to 3 cm max. Skeleton shrimps are actually not shrimps, but amphipods. They like to live on seaweed and hydroids. They also like to stand on each other's back. They use their 4 antennas to collect food. They have 2 huge claws for fighting and protection. And 3 pairs of legs to move on hydroid and seaweeds. They only mate when the female just lost her exoskeleton. The male must be very flexible to copulate, but even if it was hard already, he may be eaten by the female. Females are pregnant a few weeks. You can see her belly moving. When the babies come, they will stay on their mother until they are strong enough to live on their own. They keep fighting all the time. But always stay together and live as a big colony. Thanks for still being here and watching the whole video. If you like the content, don't hesitate to watch the series How I Do an Underwater Video to see how I do my videos. And you can also watch Dauin Macro Madness. Don't forget also to subscribe to the channel if you want to see more content. Thank you, bye bye!